sorry I pressed record too quickly. I was thinking about doing a quick post on my hair. So rude to eat with food in your mouth, but I've always been one to break the rules. Anyway, I wanted to give you a quick update on my hair. With the heat and everything, it's got this pineapple. You know the top of the pineapple where the green leaves are? This is what this section of my hair is reminding me of in the morning when I wake up. It's not like this. But this section, for some reason, always opens up. And I wanted to share the front view of my hairline with you. So I'm going to tilt the camera down. This one here at the front, then there's this one over here, so there's nothing in this gap, and then there's this, and then this. Gosh. And then I have another one just on the side here. That's the front of my hair on my right side, and then on my left is this one. That's not in the front. This one. And then these two. So am I liking how my hair's looking at the front? From that angle? No. It's been a weird week, but I'm not having good vibrations. Suggestions for styling this come September when I have to go back to work. Anyway, it's vent hump day, right? So this is my hump I'm dealing with today, and I thought I would share it with my beautiful lock community. I'd love if you're freeform, see your hairline, how if yours is any neater than mine, share it with me.